Hey guys, welcome back. I might have something kind of interesting for you today. I got the 806 hooked up to the Coon. I'm filming this early April, in case you're wondering how far behind I am on videos. So, I have some sticks to pick up. And I was doing it with the backhoe, but that was taking forever. And there's a lot of sticks from where I took the trees down last year along my driveway. Speaking of that big cottonwood there, that's probably got to come down before it falls down. A few years ago, I had a fire. My barn burned down. That tree was on fire. It was green and on fire. A couple other ones were in the grove too. Heck, the neighbor's grove was on fire even. That was not a good day. Well, let me show you what I'm up to here. I'm gonna put on my ear mittens. So even though it's got a muffler, it's still plenty loud. See, I've got sticks all over out there. I've already done some raking, and there's sticks all over in here, so I'm just kind of raking it all together, and I should be able to come scoop most of it up with the skid steer. Right then, guys, I think it did a pretty good job. I wouldn't recommend that raking like that with a good Coon. See, mine still has some issues. I think when I changed out the ring gear, I should have also changed out the don't know what you call it, basically the pinion gear. But that is pretty much clean now. Now all I gotta do is come with the skid steer, scrape this all up, probably use the skeleton bucket, the rock grapple. That way I don't get so much gravel. There's no way I would have picked this much up by hand. I did about a half a bucket and I was getting sick of it already. And I've already picked up, I don't know, 3 bucketfuls out of there. I'm not going across that with the digger anymore because I'm just going to stir more up. This is just going to get a little bit of dirt added in where it's settled over the winter. Like in there, and there's a spot down there. And then it's going to get seeded to grass. But I don't have any grass seed right now, so I'm going to go get the skid steer. I got parts ordered for that thing. Gonna do all new brakes, bushings, and the springs. Since I'm out here, I might as well pop these. I don't have them automatic ones. I've said this before, but the Caterpillar machines come with this on, something similar. That's where I got the idea. This is a pretty simple idea. You route your hoses through there, like this. Then you hook it up to there. If they go. Normally when I put this thing away, I go and hook the hoses together, and I have less trouble that way. Yeah, a little bit of pressure in there. Now everything's a mess. Dang it. And on this machine, I added these, so just go like that. They're not getting in anywhere. Good to go. If I was closer to the burn pile, I'd just move it with this and not worry about it, but there's too many little pieces falling out. I'm gonna dump it into the backhoe bucket. Thank you. I'm gonna drag the driveway, straighten out my mess, but I got all the tractors hooked up to stuff. So I'll show you a little trick. That's about where I want it. There we go. Well, guys, that's all I got for today. Got everything all cleaned up. And now, whenever I get the grass seed, I can seed some grass in there. Got a lot of stuff going on yet, a lot of stuff to do. Just seems to be never ending with stuff on the acreage. Well, thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care and God bless. What is it? What you got there? Huh? Huh? Get him.
You want to run him?